I welcome you all to the first episode of Choti Si Mulaqat. इस प्रोग्राम का आगाज हम एक ऐसी शख्सियत से कर रहे हैं जिन्होंने बहुत छोटे से अरसे में अपना नाम तारों की बुलंदियों पर पहुंचाया है. We are talking about the internationally awarded multilingual poet, author and columnist Lily Swan. She has over 45 national and international awards to her credit. Out of which the first one was the Ruan International Prize for Literature. There are numerous other awards from Albania, Chile, Argentina, and Peru. Her poems have been translated into 16 European and Asian languages. She has also 4 books in different genres to her credit. Her first book, Trellis of Ecstasy, was highly appreciated by the Chief Minister of Punjab, Captain Amrinder Singh. All her books were received with love and rave reviews. Her third book, The Gypsy Train, was launched by His Excellency, Governor of Punjab, Mr. V.P. Singh Bhatnaur. Viewers, I can go on and on about her achievements, lekin hum unse rubru hote hain aur wo khud hame batayengi apne bare mein. Welcome, Lily, to Choti Si Mulaqat.
Thank you so much, Gulshan. It's such an honor to be interviewed by a friend whom I've known since I was in college and university. It is my pleasure that you thought me worthy of being the first one to, you know, be there on your TV channel. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Lily. Thank you for joining us. And we'll get started. And
sure.
Lovely to see you here. And how did you get started as a poet?
So Gulshan, yeah, you have known me, so you know that I wrote my first poems when I was really young, probably a star-gazing teenager. And they were like the epistles of an infatuated young girl, you know, and they were written surreptitiously under my staircase in my parents' home in Chandigarh, maybe sometimes on the terrace, on the margins of notebooks or in a dog-eared secret diary. I mean, if I was to read them now, I would be mighty embarrassed, you know. So they were moony and they were verses of teenage aches and crushes and they were scribbled with sweaty hands. So that's how I started off in Kama. And soon I think I aim to excel in life later.
Wonderful. So, Lily ji, which writers did you enjoy reading as a child?
तो गुलशन ऐसा है कि मैं क्योंकि मल्टीलिंगुअली लिखती हूँ, मतलब ये है कि आई मस्ट हैव फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बीन वेरी वेरी यू नो इंस्पायर्ड बाय द गुरु ग्रंथ साहब्स होली वर्सेस. सो माय फर्स्ट टीचर, सो टू से, वाज बिकॉज आई वाज लिविंग नेक्स्ट टू अ गुरुद्वारा एंड अ मंदिर, अ शिव मंदिर, बोथ वेरी हिस्टोरिक इन सेक्टर 8. एंड जदों कन्ना च गुरबाणी पैंदी है, it is like a teacher.
Wonderful.
So as you listen to your you know parents recite the kirtan Soela Sahib at you know at night,
so beautiful,
when you get up to the hymns of Mitha Mitha Pai Gopal Singh, that Chim Chim Barse, so I think those were my first teachers. And then I had excellent elocution teachers in Carmel Convent School, where I schooled Sector 9.
Right.
Then, you know, I was very fascinated by Shakespeare's soliloquies, and I used to recite them in inter-university festivals, sure. All of that. So, मुझे लगता है I started by loving, you know, Noddy, Enid Blyton, went on to.
Yeah, we all did that.
All of us did that. Then Stanley Gardner, Billy Bunter, P.G. Wodehouse, you know, all of that. And then I remember we used to hide Barbara Cartland and Mills and Boone when they used to be, you know, a check in school. So I see you stood there and said, "Udhar se thing de 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 hum from the window ledge on the cantilever when the inspection was on, and then go and get back our Barbara Cartland." So that is part of growing up. But of course, on a serious note, I enjoyed reading Munshi Premchand. I enjoyed reading Thomas Hardy. Is tarah ki cheezein, besides, you know, an occasional James Hadley Chase.
Really, आपने बताया कि you know when you grew up, आपके parents जो गुरबानी सुनते थे मंदिर गुरुद्वारा and everything. I'm really moved by what you just said. I mean, you grew up बहुत ही अच्छे माहौल में, आप you know, you grew up.
I was lucky.
Yeah, you sure. And, you know, do you come from a background or family of poets? Anybody in your family?
Yes, actually, I think my father was a great influence in my life, and I'm sure he was a writer of sorts in his time, because उन्होंने मुझे बहुत सारी उर्दू और पंजाबी की पोएट्री बाय हार्ट याद करवा दी. सो व्हेन चिल्ड्रन वर डूइंग बाबा ब्लैक शिप और जैक एंड जिल, आई कुड रिसाइट उठो मेरी दुनिया के गरीबों को जगा दो काखे उमरा के ये दरो, यू नो. सो ही वुड टीच चेस्ट उर्दू एंड वेरी नामी ग्रामी शायर लाइक वन वुड टीच अ चाइल्ड ट्विंकल ट्विंकल लिटिल स्टार.
यू वर क्लोज टू Very close to your father. Your father.
Yes. I lost my father recently, actually this January, and he was a major influence in my literary life. And so was my maternal grandfather. He was a writer too, Darji. He was Sardar Joginder Singh Ji Jogi, and a very renowned gentleman. And he was very influential in shaping means. He used to say that he has a right to criticize who has a heart to help. So I have learned a lot of the qadrein keemtein unse seekhi hain. अपने दारजी से.
आई एम सो सॉरी टू हियर अबाउट योर फादर्स डिमाइस लेडी. एंड मे ही सो रेस्ट इन पीस. गॉड ब्लेस यू सो
जी.
एंड लिली जी, द व्यूअर्स वुड वांट टू नो, डू योर पोएम्स कम नेचुरल टू यू और यू डू सम रिसर्च, यू नो?
एक्चुअली टू बी ऑनेस्ट, you know, they, I'm very, very blessed. They flow out of me like limpid streams, effortlessly. They germinate like tender shoots, you know, and they
awesome.
Come at all times. They come when I'm on a stroll. They come when I'm, you know, sautéing something on the stove in the kitchen. Sometimes when something angers me, they just come out in a gush.
Wonderful.
Like a spring, like a mountain spring. Huh. And anything can set off a poem in me. I'm very blessed.
So it comes naturally to you.
Yes, very naturally. Oh. Actually, Gulshan, they bully me to be written my poems. They cajole me, they beseech me. Ki chalo sanu likho, utho to sanu likho. You know, that way.
Lily, I would want to ask you this. That do you try to be original or you deliver what the readers want?
Actually, for me, poetry is the language of your soul. It's your innermost thoughts. It's the sharab da pehli tod di sharab. It is like, you know, crushed essence of an, you know, of an oil, the first thing. So it has to be purely from the inside of your being. Matlab aap kaisi ye cheez likh sakte hain jo duniya ke liye likho, wo poetry ho hi nahi sakti. According to me, it has to be something which has come from the depths of your innards, and it is screaming in your own original voice. It's your unique language which you are reaching out to.
So
main bilkul bhi kisi ke liye nahi likhti hu, soch ke nahi likhti hu, apni dil ki zuban se likhti hu, aur isiliye I think my poetry has got love, Gulshan. It has reached people in corners of the world.
Absolutely.
I'm fascinated as how it happens.
Absolutely.
वो यही वजह है कि वो अपने दिल की आवाज अब दुनिया तक पहुंचाओ, दुनिया सुनती है.
Absolutely.
और उनको छूनी चाहिए.
You said it.
Their hearts. Yeah,
you said it. You said it.
Thank you.
And Lily Ji, one more thing. How difficult was it to get your first book published? Was it difficult?
It was so easy. I mean, I'm surprised, you know, when doors open, they open. So, you know what happened, Gulshan? When I won my first international prize for poetry, the Rural International Prize, it was in 2016. And, you know, I was writing for a whole month. April is a poetry writing month all over the world.
Yeah.
So, main roz ki bahut sari poems likhti thi. Unme se bahut sari peace poems hoti thi. And a lot of them were on different subjects, and they were always on a queue. They would give you something to write on, and I would write for a particular literary organization. So that brought me a lot of eyeballs, because I'm told later that my prize winning poems were so well lauded ke wo jo publisher the wo kahe ke ma'am hum to wait kar rahe the kab aapko aapki poetry kare. And he, my publisher in Delhi, Authors Press, was wonderful. He just took on my work, and you know, and it was such a beautiful book. That is why it was, you know, really applauded by the international press. India Today
absolutely
used for it.
Absolutely.
The chief minister wanted to, you know, give a press release about it. So it was a blessing. It was very easy, and I'm sure people will be jealous of my ease, with the ease with which it came about.
Yeah, wonderful. Did publishing your first book change the poet in you or change your process of writing?
Not at all. It was just, you know, something which gave me a little shot in the arm because of the sudden fame it got as a writer, right? You know, poetry awards started pouring in from all over Europe, South America.
Actually.
And that was one thing which that particular thing gave me more, you know, visibility. But otherwise, my poetry may have not got better for all you know. There are phases in your life which bring out something, you know, untouched by other poets. And I had such a phase. I lost a young son, as you may be aware, to cancer.
Yeah.
So uske jaane ke baad, my poetry, I'm told, had a certain kind of, you know, grief pouring in, which touched people, and it brought me close to so much more about myself. I felt ennobled, I felt humbled, I felt like a better human being. So I think that as a poet, I did not change after publishing my work. I just, because I was being read all over the world due to the you know, social networking sites. I'm lucky that the globe was so small for me, that I started writing in that time. बाकायदगी से जब सारी दुनिया इतनी छोटी हो गई थी, है ना?
Beautifully said. Lily, it was very unfortunate, बहुत ही tragic रहा ये, losing your son. And I have absolutely no words to condole his death. Absolutely no.
Thank you. He was a gift, and the God who gave the gift took it away. So Gobind Shabbar Singh is my angel, my late son who died at.
Lovely child. Yeah, I've been going through his Facebook pages. Lovely child, and God bless him.
Thank you.
Lily, you have achieved a lot in such a short period. You know, where do you want to reach from here?
To be honest, मैं बड़ा शुक्राना कर दिया गुलशन. मैंने लगता है कि इतना नवाजिया है मैंने Almighty ने कि मैंने लालच नहीं करना चाहिए. So I have just, you know, left everything to him. Jinne enna kuch ditta hai, unne ki sochya hona hai, rab jaane, hai na?
Bahut achcha.
So I'm just leaving it to him. He has a plan. Assi aimi sochde rehne aa, edda kar liye te ho jayega. He has the master plan and he has the master key. He can open a door when you think ek kadi bhi nahi khullega rasta. Utthe kinne sare khul jande hain. So I think I just leave it and I don't aspire. Of course, I send out my vision to the universe. मतलब मैं कभी कभी यूनिवर्स से कुछ गुफ्तगु कर लेती हूँ, उसे कह देती हूँ, लेकिन लालच नहीं करती हूँ. मैं बस सोचती हूँ कि let me prod the world.
बहुत ही खूबसूरत जवाब दिया आपने, बहुत ही खूबसूरत जवाब दिया Lily जी आपने. I mean, you are a God fearing person. आप बहुत विश्वास रखती हैं वाहेगुरु जी में, और बहुत ही सुंदर जवाब दिया. Very interesting. You know, the viewers would want to know, Lily ji, how many unpublished and half published books do you have and why?
Yes. So besides the four that you mentioned, the Trellis of Ecstasy, which is poetry, Lilies of the Valley, which is essays, The Gypsy Trail, which is a novel, which has got me a lot of love, and the latest, which was launched by the advisor, is called History on My Plate.
Yeah,
it's a collection of you know, the history and origin of 45 food items, and it's very close to my heart.
I'm aware. वो
बार 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 बहुत सारी अखबारें उसको serialize करती हैं each chapter को.
I'm aware.
इसे बहुत पसंद किया जाता है, and it has recipes too. But now that you're asking me, you know, there is a book which is जो मुझे थोड़ा सा तड़पा रही है, जो मतलब वो आना भी चाहती है बाहर.
Please बताइए.
जी. So I think maybe it's the first time I'm really talking about it because you asked me. It's
yeah. Please go ahead.
I would say it is in my mind वो पूरी लिखी गई है.
Okay.
लेकिन वो कुछ चीज है जो रुक रही है, उसका नाम होगा मृगनैनी, द गर्ल फ्रॉम चंडीगढ़.
ब्यूटिफुल,
एंड इट्स अबाउट द ग्रोइंग अप इयर्स इन आवर एरा ऑफ अ गर्ल इन चंडीगढ़. कहानी हो सकती है आपकी, मेरी, उसकी, इसकी, सबकी.
Lily, not only me, sorry, not only me, I think everyone is waiting for that book. Everyone. और कब, अब कब बाहर आ रही है उस बुक के साथ?
बस वो मुझे समझ नहीं आ रहा कि मैं यहीं पे छोड़ दूं कि कुछ और आगे लिखूं उसका. मतलब I have reached the stage when Mrignani is in college and university. अब यूनिवर्सिटी में तो पहुंच गई है, वहां तक की कहानी है उसकी बचपन से.
आप जो भी करेंगे लीली, आगे बढ़ाएंगे, यूनिवर्सिटी तक बंद करेंगे, कहाँ भी क्लोज करेंगे, यू विल डू इट इन अ वंडरफुल मैनर. आई नो दैट.
सो स्वीट. और बाकी मैं लालच कर रही हूँ कि मैं एक एंथोलॉजी, मेरी उर्दू गजलें बहुत सारी मैंने लिखी हैं, नज़में, उसकी अगर इफ दैट सीज द लाइट ऑफ डे, मे बी. I feel a little embarrassed to launch it because मुझे लगता है कि मैं अभी वहाँ कहाँ पहुँची हूँ. हालांकि गाई जा रही है मेरी उर्दू गजलें बड़ी मधुर आवाजों में. Lot of mellifluous people are, you know, singing and reciting it. Even across the border छपती हैं, translations छपती हैं पाकिस्तान में. But एक तो वो है और एक पंजाबी की नज़में, because साहित्य एकेडमी, पंजाबी साहित्य एकेडमी calls me और मैंने बुलाते हैं अपने नज़में थे पढ़ के आनी है, बड़ी खुशी नाल मिलती है. फाइल करना रह गया हूँ, मतलब वो भी करना, तीन गल्लां ते करनी है और एक कुछ सिख हिस्ट्री उत्ते कुछ लिखना चाहवांगी मैं, बिकॉज़ आई एम कॉल्ड अ लॉट टू लेक्चर बाय यू नो ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस लाइक आई वाज कॉल्ड इन द सिख लेंस फेस्टिवल, फिल्म फेस्टिवल इन चंडीगढ़ व्हिच हैपेंस इन कैलिफोर्निया रिसेंटली, सो दे आई एम कॉल्ड अपॉन बिकॉज आई एम अ डिवाउट सिख एंड आई एम प्राउड ऑफ इट. तो वो है पर मैं नहीं लगता वो हली पॉसिबल होएगा. उधर वास्ते मैं नहीं चाहिए था कि I need to be, you know, focused on it. And right now I don't seem. I'm all scattered around, you know. बड़ा कुछ मेरे मन चल रहा रहता है.
सभी आपके जज्बातों की हमें नहीं सारी दुनिया कर करती है लीली जी. Now that we have started talking about nazms and ghazle, and I would request you on behalf of our viewers कि आप प्लीज कुछ सुनाइए.
एक गजल मेरे जहन में आ रही है
जो
कि अभी गाई गई है अक्रॉस द बॉर्डर एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी लॉन्च्ड वेरी सून. एंड तो कहूँ तो मैं थोड़ा सा बताती
हूँ. प्लीज.
सो इट्स अबाउट द ड्यू ड्रॉप्स व्हिच वी सी ऑन लीव्स.
ओके. या
तो अर्ज किया है. ओस की बूंद रोती रही रात भर, ओस की बूंद रोती रही रात भर, मौज एक गुल भी दहकती गई रात भर.
बहुत
शेर अर्ज है कि जाग कर तेरे पहलू में तारे गिने, जाग कर तेरे पहलू में तारे गिने, चांद से गुफ्तगू तेरी की रात भर. चांद से
बहुत खूब, बहुत
याद करके वो मीठी सी बातें तेरी, याद करके वो मीठी सी बातें तेरी, हिज्र में गम की शिद्दत सही रात भर.
बहुत बहुत अच्छा.
और आखिरी दो शेर हैं कि महज बीनी को तेरी नजर ना लगे, महज बीनी को तेरी नजर
ना लगे,
चांदनी रश्क करके खिली रात भर. और दर्द दिल को सुबकने से मोहलत न थी, दर्द दिल को सुबकने से मोहलत न थी, पीसने जिगर में कुठी रात भर. और आखिरी शेर मैं पेश करती हूँ इजाजत को.
तो
शाम होते ही दिखती नहीं है सबा, सबा इज माई तखल्लुस फॉर उर्दू पोएट्री. शाम होते ही दिखती नहीं है सबा, कैसी वादी में जाके छुपी रात भर. कैसी वादी में जाके.
बहुत खूब लीली जी, मैं क्या तारीफ करूँ अब आपकी. यू आर अ रोमांटिक एट हार्ट. आपने कितने अवार्ड्स लिए, कितना कुछ लिखा, पोएम्स, आप कॉलम्स लिखती हैं न्यूज़पेपर्स के लिए, इतना कुछ लिखती हैं. आई एम शॉर्ट ऑफ वर्ड्स.
Thank you.
And Liliji, one thing, how do you promote your writings?
How do you
promote your writings?
Oh, I don't actually. I'm very, very happy that I have readers who are devoted. They actually ask me ki agli kitab kab aayi hai.
Absolutely.
And matlab itna kuch diya hai khudawar ne ki matlab I just don't know. They get mega launches. Kabhi India, you know, international center mein hai. Kabhi kahin.
Sure.
I don't have to do it. It's happening. I think
exactly.
It's up there.
Exactly.
So it's happening for me, and I don't know. मतलब मैं कितना भी क्या कहते हैं सर नवाऊं, कितनी भी बंदगी करूं, कितने भी सजदे करूं, कम है. Because I don't think I deserve even an iota of what I'm getting. But I'm doing what I like doing best. So it's cathartic for me. It opens up my heart to happiness. I let joy come in. I let my words go out. तो ऐसा नहीं है, प्रमोशन की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ती है. एंड वैसे पोएट्री सुनने पढ़ने वाले यूं तो बहुत हैं, खरीदने वाले बहुत कम होते हैं. ये बात सच है. जो कोई पोएट्री खरीद के, और आज के दौर में व्हेन वी आर इन एन इंटरनेट वर्ल्ड वेयर एवरीथिंग इज आउट देयर, यू नो, सो टू बी एबल टू रीच अक्रॉस टू रीडिंग ऑडियंस,
Absolutely.
It's a huge blessing.
Absolutely. It sure is. Liliji, I wanted to make a mention of something. In this world, today's world, where most of the people are thankless, I am so impressed, I'm so moved, I'm so touched to hear ki aap, you know, is maqam par pahunchne ke baad bhi, you are so humble and down to earth, and you're so grateful to God.
I am. Thank you for mentioning it.
You know, कितना शुक्राना करती हैं आप उस खुदा का. And I'm moved by this. I really am moved by this. And Liliji, any advice to the budding poets, how to write and publish? How do they go about it?
Yes, I can only say that each one of us has one's own unique metaphor, imagery, colloquial style. So I feel I add a lot of Indianness to my work, my ethnicity, my Punjabi and Sikh roots, my, you know, the environment I'm in, you know, that is always part of a writer's, an author's, a poet's. So I would always advise budding poets not to try and imitate the West. A writer who's writing English in England may not be the same. He's not writing from the same milieu that you come
true,
from.
True, true.
You come right. from a different, so give it your own flavor.
Yeah.
Don't strive to be somebody else, and you can never go wrong. If you keep your originality off your environment, off your poetry, off your rivers, off your trees, how can you go wrong? It's the root. Don't lose your roots in order to spread your, you know, branches. Branches cannot be spread until the roots are strong. Keep your roots strong. बस यही कहना है मेरे को, वही आपको दूर तक ले जाएंगी, दूर तक ले जाएंगी.
बहुत ही अच्छी एडवाइस दी लिली आपने. And I'm sure जो भी budding writers or poets सुन रहे हैं आपको, they are going to gain a lot from what you just said.
Thank you.
And everyone knows, you know, that you are an internationally acclaimed poet, author, peace and humanity ambassador. But please tell us something about yourself which the viewers or readers don't know about you.
अब ये तो आपने अंदर की बात पूछ ली.
ये अंदर की बात ही है. बताइए, बताइए, please.
I know. I mean, like, yes, the persona that people see of me is, you know, speaking in platforms and smiling widely. But there is a little girl lurking inside of me, Gulshan. I like little things give me joy. मेरे को दिल करता है कहीं नीचे बैठ के, you know, किसी छोटे से बच्चे से बात कर लूँ.
So
I like
sweet.
To talk to the cobbler when he's mending my shoes.
Oh.
You know, to see कि इसकी ज़िंदगी कैसे है.
Yes.
ये सब चीज़ें मैं चुपके से करती हूँ क्योंकि they give me joy.
Wow.
Also, another secret thing is कि मैं बड़ी जल्दी रोती हूँ. मतलब I cry in movies, I cry in reading books, I can cry at the sight of an old lady. You know, who's children are not taking care of her. मतलब मैं बहुत जल्दी रो पड़ती हूँ, जितनी जल्दी मैं हंसती हूँ, जितना ऊंचा मैं हंसती हूँ. My secret thing is that I am always in love with something or someone. मतलब मेरे को बहुत जल्दी लोगों से प्यार हो जाता है, चीजों से प्यार हो जाता है, और वो प्यार है ना जो मतलब I have a nigga प्यार. Warmth. Wow. I give all of myself to the person I love or the thing I care for. So अब धीरे-धीरे वो materialism तो खत्म हो गया है. I just do work करना अच्छा लगता है. कोई करे ना करे, I don't mind. These are my secret things.
Lily जी, मैं आपकी बातें, आपकी बातें सुनी तो मैं one ये कहने को कर रहा है कि आप you are a very warm person at heart, very affectionate. And a very clear-hearted person. Who हम पुराने जानते हैं, so I can say you are that bubbly Lily. Those Carmel Convent days, though I was not there, but yeah, you know, as you joined, we were in the same
college, college and university, maybe. Yeah.
Of course. You know, we hope to see you again. You know, as the audiences, I'm sure they want to know a lot more about you, and we are honored to have you on Choti Si Mulaqat, Lily ji. Thanks a lot for being our guest. Thank you so very much. It was a pleasure talking.
Thank you so much.
We need to catch up with you. We'll be catching up with you once again because there's a lot more the people would want to know about you. Thank you so much.
I would love to do that. Nice meeting you on screen.
Nice. Yeah, of course. Thank you so much.